Merry Christmas from the Aces to all of you. The Aces is a company that was developed for every creator here on Clapper. When you go to the website annualcreatorexpo.com, you'll be filled with an abundance of information. From the Vegas meetup to the Nashville meetup, past meetups, adding your meetup, adding your attending, or even signing up for a newsletter. But most importantly, let's talk about Vegas. The Aces will be hosting the Vegas meetup every year. Now this year it's being hosted on October 28th, 2022 through October 30th, 2022. Yes, a Halloween show brought to you with a Vegas Wonderland theme. Let's talk about the hotel, for instance. We're gonna be staying at the Alexis Park Resort right behind the MGM. It is absolutely stunning. Creators stayed there at our first Vegas trip. You'll be able to find a slideshow of how beautiful the rooms are laid out. Then, if you prefer to stay somewhere else in a secondary location, you're more than welcome to look at all the quotes of all of the area hotels and provide the information there to book. Let's deep dive into restaurants and bars with our Director of Communications, Another Tattooed Blonde.
My name is Another Tattooed Blonde, and I am the Director of Communications here at Ace. I want to take a moment to talk to you about the bars and restaurants that you can visit during your trip in Vegas. First, let's talk about the restaurants. We have the Gordon Ramsay Hell's Kitchen. This is an upscale restaurant located on Las Vegas Boulevard. Next, we have the Gangmen Asian Barbecue Dining. This is a hands-on cultural experience located on Paradise Road. Last, we have Dirty Dog. This is great for a quick bite after drinks, and it is located on Las Vegas Boulevard. Now let's talk about some bars. We have the Whiskey Lounge, which is located inside of the MGM Grand, as well as many of the casinos on the Strip offering you free drinks if you choose to sit and gamble. For more information on the bars and restaurants in Vegas, click the links below.
Now, the Red Queen is gonna take us through the transportation and our cost-efficient planning services.
Hello, I am the Red Queen, the Senior Event Manager for Ace. I would love to talk to you about traveling and cost-efficient activities while in Las Vegas. Let's talk about traveling. The fastest way to travel while in Vegas is via taxi, and if you prefer, Uber and Lyft are also available. Now, let's talk about those cost-efficient activities. Here's just a few. The famous Welcome to Las Vegas sign, the Volcano at the Mirage, and the Fremont Street Experience. For more information on traveling and cost-efficient activities, please click the links below.
Once again, this is a Merry Christmas from us to you.